hope you did. Please tell me you did. Please tell me you didn't jump. Yeah, you did. Anyway, archer target. I hope we make them all out of stone. I want to make them all from stone. Not just some from stone. Maybe all from the same kind of stone. Because we can. Which is a valid reason to do anything. We have an architect. I don't know where. Who's the architect? Well, he's the architect because from architecture, because he doesn't do anything. So you can do that. Let's do it. Probably gonna have him start up on copper armor production. Is only adequate. So we've got a few stone crafters now to help us use all the stone that we have. Although they're not going to succeed in using all their stone, use a bunch of it then. Otherwise. And put it to good use, because mugs we will just ship off, which means we're getting rid of stone whenever that happens. And then we're also getting rid of stone for the pots, but not necessarily, because we might just be putting them down in the same spot. And we're getting rid of stone most definitely when we make crafts, because that's taking up one stone, just getting rid of them. All the mugs are probably more effective, just cause, they are, but, oh, what just happened? Damn stone, why is there damn, oh, just that, okay, I was like, there better not be an aquifer here, I'll be mad, although I'm sure there's not an aquifer, because usually aquifers cover the entire region. Surrounded by like damn stone. That'll be a little bit more of it. And then I'm just gonna designate it all. Hope there's no more ponds over. Yeah, that's the only pond there. And there's one more block down there. You can just redesignate it, but if there's no pond above it, you should not dig there, because that means it's probably an aquifer. Why'd they do that? Well, then move the dang item block in sight. Arr. I believe some of them have been architected. Yeah, that one's been designed. Yeah, a bunch of them have been designed, but not... Only two of them have been designed, but that's okay. Oh, we're gonna have to wait for them to clear that out then, because we can't do it ourselves. If I could take control of dwarves here, I totally, like, move the thing, and then build the, whatever. Dwarves are well, computers are stupid, not necessarily just dwarves. More digging. Are you a legendary? No. Oh yeah, you are, never mind. Good. I'm glad I have you working on my stuff. Otherwise, nothing would ever get done. Not that really a whole lot's getting done anyway, but... you know. Moving along. Actually, a lot of bugs. Here, we create more bugs. Here, we create pots. Here, we're not doing anything. We're not doing anything with most of these. and I think it's more important that I make the rafts here. And then that one I'm gonna make pots. Is my plan anyway. Well, what they do? Oh, they can't do the other one because it's a creature. Well, now they can do it because the creature's gone. Cut down those trees, buddy. Yeah. He's a good woodcutter. Maybe he's not good enough, but he's still a good woodcutter. Let's see. How is my smithing going? I don't really want the chair there. I'll just move these tables to the stone, build the chairs instead. I do want a chair here, and then here, and then here, and no more chairs. Wasn't that just me? No. I don't really want this though, because sometimes they just train useless things, they don't even train good things. So when they spar, they train really fast, but other than that, there's not really any point to having this training thing on. Oh, there's my guy smoothing the place up. Not that it's really... Not the place is really worth that much. It's only 128,000. So yeah, I'll probably start getting attacked by goblins pretty soon. Actually, kind of surprised none have come yet. I don't know if there's actually human caravans, and I might not even have any goblins next to me or any human caravans. If that's the case, I won't really need any soldiers. I'll only need a few in case forgotten beasts come, which are pretty much just these random construction things. Not really constructions, they're like random animals. Like one time there was like a gigantic spider with one eye, and snakes with like wings and stuff. That's pretty much, and they have like venomous bites and poison breath or weird things like that, so sometimes I think they have fire breath. Then dragons also come. I'm pretty sure you know what a dragon is, so... But for the most part, it's just the, whole... Well, I can do this now. Cool, jeez. Cool. But for the most part, I'll be fraying forgotten beasts and dragons then, although... Then again, once I do go down into the, depths of the caverns, there will be a lot more for me to fight down there. You can tell I'm not really concentrated. But yeah, there'll be a lot more for me to fight, because there's gonna be more to fight. Well, I'm making so much sense today. Yeah, because there's like random animals down there. They're like sightless things. There's trolls too, which are actually pretty strong. It might take a few of my soldiers, maybe in two entire squads to take down. I want to know what kind of... See, so he's probably going...
I have no clue where he's going, because...
I guess I have any sort of skill whatsoever. Please do kick him out of there before he finishes crafting. Don't do that. Yes, good job. Good job, boy. Okay, that's not bad. Let's find out next time on Let's Play Dwarf Fortress. Actually, not next time. I'm going to record for a little bit longer. Oh my gosh, what the heck is he doing? He's got a bunch of freaking wood? What? Oh, did he go down here? That he did, I think. I can't even tell. Anyway, he just has a bunch of wood. Maybe he's over... Where'd he go? There he is. He is carrying... Actually, I can't see him. He's got something. Oh, he's probably getting like bones or something. Yeah, he's got bones. I don't know what kind of bones. Let's see what kind of bones. Hopefully they're good bones. difference. Actually, there's not really like that much difference in. So he has bones and wood, which leads me to believe that he's probably going to make some sort of like scepter. I'll bet you 5,000 septims that he will make a scepter. Actually, I'm not gonna bet you anything. But still, he will probably end up making a scepter.
I hope I'm right.
Okay, well, goodbye, guys.